When asked about many ticket aspirants in his constituency, Kankana MLA Isidore Fernandez said, "In BJP, everyone wants to be chief minister. Even when we were 17 MLAs in the Congress, there were 5 chief ministers." He said he was 101% sure of winning the ticket from Kankana at the 2022 assembly elections. He said he has won elections 4 times and lost 3 times. Isidore said he has done development of the constituency despite financial crunch. He also said he has formed the local BJP mandal on Monday.
Kankana political situation for example, like how should I say that? Because you are the Congress and some BJP leader, kitles contender as how you are prepared? That today they go to me last time.
See, I have been in politics for last 40 years. Last 40 years. पयले माझें पॉलिटिकल लायफ स्टार्टेड इन पेंजीम तिंगाय म्हाका खूब जाणांक चॅलेंज करून करी आसतना हांवें रिकॉर्ड करून दाखयलो गोवा आयला फर्स्ट टायम पेंजीम मुन्सिपाल्टी निवडून येता तेन्ना ओपोनंट म्हाजे मिनिस्टर लोक आसले पिपल नो माय कॅलिबर अँड माय वर्कींग वीथ द पिपल सेकेंडली आय हॅव वन इन काणकोणा 4 टायम्स 3 टायम्स आय लॉस इन द इलेक्शन्स But still I did not leave my people. I fought back and I got elected again. And now, because of all these conditions, we joined BJP. When we joined BJP, with only one intention, development of my constituency, which was neglected by all the ministers before me. Neglected, I can say. And what work I am doing today, being a financial crunch with the support of the Honorable Chief Minister and other ministers, it is for people to decide whom to elect in the next election.
Just 1 year, I mean, there have been statements coming from other politicians, apna militarily, we are confident, amka mayang, versus any independent candidate as well.
See, there are so many people who want to become Chief Ministers. There are so many people. There are even in our 17 MLAs when we got elected as congressmen, there were 5 chief ministers. And now in here in BJP, everybody wants to become chief minister. You understood? Mm-hmm. So each one's ambition is there. But let that ambition materialize in getting elected. So for me, it is people to decide.
Yeah, but you are confident that the BJP ticket will be with for you?
101%.
Okay.
101% I will get a ticket.
Because statement have already started coming from...
I am not bothered. See, I am not bothered. As it is, I have already formed my Bharatiya Janata Party mandal. Yesterday only I inaugurated it. With my ex-MP Narayan Savarekar and other prominent officers of the BJP party. We did that yesterday. That's why I don't give much credit to any statement. For me, my only concentration is on development of the constituency. That's all.
अशें हांवें आयकलां की थंय आनीक दुसरे कॅन्डिडेट्स उबारता लायक चेतन देसाय आनी अदर सगळे
नो प्रॉब्लम देर इज नो प्रॉब्लम लेट एनीबडी कम इन कॉन्टेस्ट आय वेलकम देम आय वॉन्ट एवरीबडी टू कम इन कॉन्टेस्ट फॉर काणकोणा Okay. I'm very happy.
For Prime Video Journalist, William Rodriguez Pancham.